Hey you, yeah you, watching this video right now. You want to win some Robux for yourself? That's right, I give away Robux every single day. You want to enter my Robux giveaways? Just like the video, comment username, and join the group, and you'll be entered. Good luck! What's up guys, it's Alpha here, back at it with a brand new lit video. Another day, another lit video for you guys. So before you start watching this video, make sure you guys go ahead and smash the like button. And if you want to win some Robux, go to comment your username down below, spam usernames down below. So before we get started with today's video, guys, make sure you go ahead and join my group right here, which is called Alpha Bolt Nation. If you guys didn't know, I give out Robux on a daily basis. So every time that I do upload a video on my channel, you guys have a chance of winning some Robux. To win some Robux on my channel, you just got to do three things, which is basically comment username, like the video, and then join the group, which is right there, Alpha Bolt Nation, and you'll be entered in giveaways. And also, make sure you set up your stand inside of Please Donate, guys. The reason why I tell you guys to do that is because through Please Donate and through the offline donation, that's how I give away the Robux. So usually I go through my group members or my YouTube comments. I plug in usernames. And if you have your stand set up, obviously, you're going to be able to get some Robux for yourselves. If you don't have your stand set up, you're not going to get some Robux. So make sure you comment your name, you like the video, you join the group, you set up your stand inside of Please Donate, and you'll be entering giveaways, guys. So do all that, and good luck, and I hope I guess win some Robux for yourself. In today's video, guys, we're going to be inside of Blade Ball. I'm basically going to show you guys all the working codes inside of Blade Ball. As of today, today's actually the 17th of September 2024. So make sure you guys do watch all the way to the end and you don't skip any parts, because if you do skip, you're not going to be able to get some working codes. You might miss some. So make sure you do watch all the way to the end. We got a daily login over here that we claim these chips or whatever. Let me actually go ahead and claim some of these. Let's claim day six. I logged in 6 days in a row. I don't remember doing that, bro. Wait, where's it at? I don't even see where it is. But yeah, let me show you guys the working codes. Let me actually go AFK mode right here before we show you guys the codes. If you go to extra news, let's check out. This is the boss fight. Well, it's not the boss fight. The newest update is the Phoenix update. I didn't even update this game anymore. They don't even care about it, guys. I don't know why. This used to be a really popular game. Now, they don't even update it. Like, the news 3 weeks ago, even though they literally just updated the game like 5 days ago, or like 4 days ago. Anyways, let me show you guys the codes to redeem codes. You just hit codes right here and you can enter the codes right over here. So let me just start off trying out different codes. Like, for example, let's try out September S-E. Well, I spelled September wrong. So S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R. September. Nope. September 24, maybe. September 24. September 2024, maybe. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R 2024. Let me see. September 2024. September 21. Nope. Invalid, bro. Invalid? Are you serious? But let me actually this the newest update is Phoenix, obviously. So try out Phoenix. P-H-O-E-N-I-X. Try out Phoenix. Boss B-O-S-S. There you go. Nope. Boss. Boss fight. B-O-S-S-F. Nope. So these boss fight codes are not working. But try out this one. Delay ball. So D-E-L-A-Y-B-A-L-L. So delay ball. And then this one right here, 4B visits. I've already redeemed all these codes, by the way. So you guys get them for yourselves. 4B visits, 4B V-I-S-I-T-S. Let me try dodgeball, by the way. Yeah, let's try dodgeball. D-O-D-G-E-B-A-L-L. Nope, dodgeball. Techno, maybe. T-E-C-H-N-O. Nope. Delay ball, 4B visits. Shark attack. So S-H-A-R-K-A-T-T-A-C-K. Yeah, it still works. Shark attack. If you want to get it for yourself, go ahead and get it. Shark attack. We got summer wheel. So S-U-M-M-E-R-W-H-E-E-L. Yeah, already claimed. So that means it still works. Summer wheel. Go ahead and get it for yourself, guys. BP teams. So B-P-T-E-A-M-S, guys. It looks like BP team doesn't work anymore, actually. Summer starts here. So S-U-M-M-E-R-S-T-A-R-T-S-H-E-R-E. Summer starts here. I've already claimed it. But summer starts here is a working code, guys. You can get for yourself. So go ahead and get it. Summer starts here. We got Rebirth LTM. So R-E-B-I-R-T-H LTM. Rebirth LTM. I've already claimed it, but Rebirth LTM is another working code you can get for yourself, guys. Rebirth LTM. We got Dragons, D-R-A-G-O-N-S. I've already claimed dragons, but that's the working code you get for yourself, dragons. Energy swords. E-N-E-R-G-Y-S-W-O-R-D-S. Energy swords. That's another working code you can get for yourself, guys. Energy swords. I've already got it, so go get it for yourself. Roblox Classic. So R-O-B-L-O-X-C-L-A-S-S-I-C. Roblox Classic. And it works. So if you want to get Roblox Classic, go ahead and get it for yourself. These codes are so old, but they still do work. Give me luck. So G-I-V-E. M-E-L-U-C-K. Give me luck. I've already claimed it. But it's a working code. It gives you a luck boost. So give me luck. Hey, give me luck. Gives you a luck boost. We got good versus evil. Good versus evil mode. So G-O-O-D-V-S-E-V-I-L-M-O-D-E. Good versus evil mode. And it looks like good versus evil mode does not work anymore. Let's see. Dungeons release. So D-U-N-G-E-O-N-S-R-E-L-E-S-E. Already claimed dungeons release, but that is another working code you can for yourself. You can get it. It says already claimed. If it said expired, then it would have been expired. But frogs. So F-R-O-G-S. It gives you a free spin. If it still works, that is. Let me see if it still works. It should still work. Let me see. Frogs. Yeah, it still works, guys. So go get it for yourself. Good versus evil. Good versus evil. G-O-O-D-V-S-E-V-I-L. Yeah, that still works if you want to get it for yourself. Good versus evil. We got battle and then royale. So b-a-t-t-l-e-r-o-y-a-l-e, battle royale. Yeah, I've already claimed battle royale, but that's another working code you can get for yourself. Battle royale, go ahead and get it. We got rng emotes. So r-n-g-e-m-o-t-e-s, guys, rng emotes. I've already claimed rng emotes, but that's a working code you get for yourself. Rng emotes. We got free spins, f-r-e-e-s-p-i-n-s. There you go, I've already claimed it, but that's another working code you get. Free spins. We got 2B thanks, 2B, T-H-A-N-K-S, there you go, I've already claimed it, but that's another working code you get for yourself. But make sure you get all these codes for yourselves, guys. Obviously, these codes are going to help you out. There is old codes. Let me see if Zero Gravity actually still works. Zero Gravity, let's see. Nope, it's expired. Let's see, Sentinel's Revenge, Sentinel's Revenge, basically. And I spelled that wrong. Sen, and then Tinel, S, all right, Revenge, there you go. Sentinel. Yeah, it's expired. But get the ones that aren't expired for yourself, obviously. I'm not sure why they haven't been coming out with new codes for Blade Ball. They literally haven't came out with a new code for, like, I think the last time it came out with a new code was, like, 3 weeks ago. Well, I mean, 3 updates ago, not even 3 weeks ago. 3 updates ago, that's the last time they came out with the code. I'm not sure why, guys. I'm not sure why. They have been slacking on the updates also. I guess there's nothing else to update. They already, like, included everything in the game, literally. Wait, what is this, bro? Sword training. Yeah, they already included everything in the game. I guess they don't have anything else to actually include. Maybe that's why. But hey, if new codes do come out, you guys will get updated. Just subscribe to your post notifications. They do updates every single week. So yeah, every single week you do have a chance of getting an update or getting a new code. But let me actually check something out over here. So where's that first... let me see. This wasn't the guy that was first place. I remember there was a different guy first place, right? Where is that person, bro? I can't find him anymore. But here's the thing, guys. Let me see. The first place country. Is that Australia, right? Australia, obviously America. That's Great Britain, right? What else? What else do we have here? So basically, yeah. Anyways, go ahead, get those codes for yourselves. If any new codes do come out, you guys will get updated. Subscribe, turn on post notifications. If you enjoyed today's video, hit that like button. That's that, guys. That's it for today. Oh, I'm out. Peace.